Only memories remain. Only memories remain. Only memories remain.
Oh, God. Wait, did you start the recording?
Yes, ma'am. The recording has started. I'm painting a very straight line. It's very straight. I wanted to talk about my dream that I had last night.
Can you please give me all the details of your dream?
I'm gonna give you and all the listeners a story of a lifetime. Okay, so my dream last night, picture this. I was sleeping and then I had this dream and here it goes. Okay, so I had a dream last night that I was riding on a train. And it was in the beginning of the day, pretty much morning, like 11 a.m., I would say. Pretty much morning, but not quite afternoon.
Can I get ahead of that?
Oh, yeah.
Continue.
How the fuck, where the fuck are we gonna put this?
Ooh.
What about right here?
Yeah.
Is that fine?
Yes.
Okay. Anyway. I was riding on the train, and then all of a sudden I realized that I forgot my pink bag. And pink bag. So I got it from, you know, Victoria's Secret pink.
Pink, not the color.
It is it, also
it
pink,
also
though.
Is pink.
So the pink, pink bag happens to also be pink. So it's the pink bag.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna do the border, dude. You're right.
Yeah, it might just be easier or something. I don't fucking know. It's a bag that I got from pink. It was a tote bag. I got from spending $75 or over in pink lingerie. I didn't buy lingerie. God. I bought, underwear. And I think it was actually my mom.
Probably.
Oh, fuck. I fucked it up. I realized that when I was sitting on the train that I lost my pink bag somewhere. And I don't really quite remember where. But I remember the pink bag, I accidentally fell out of the window of the train.
Don't you just hate it when that happens?
Yeah, I fucking hate it when that happens. I'm like, well, shit, I'm panicking, because I'm
can
like, I don't
know. Can I push
this
down?
Yeah, sure.
I'm sorry.
Because I'm like, bitch, I need to find my bag, because it has my, it had all of my swimsuits in
like,
it.
Like swim teams and swimsuits?
All of my, bikinis and stuff. Mm. Like, I don't know why, but it was very important that I had those things in there. Mm-hmm. I also had my wallet in there. And I also had, gum and
keys?
Deodorant and, you know, my goddamn wallet.
Yeah.
So I was like, well, shit, I gotta go get it. So the next stop on the train, I, start running in this field, and this field goes on for fucking ever, and there's people in this field everywhere. It's like we're in the Times Square, but in a
field.
Goddamn field. I start running, and then I see on this, so the just in this goddamn field, and I was like, fuck, I'm panicking because I don't have my pink bag.
With all my
wallet. And my swimsuits and stuff were in there.
Well, what did you do?
So what happened was I got off at the next stop, and I start running on... Yeah, so I run on the field or whatever, and then I find myself on this, path. This gravel trail path, and it looks kind of like the path that's in Oak Harbor that goes down to City Beach.
Mm-hmm.
It kind of looked like that. It was, gravel, and there was, weird grasses and cattails or whatever the hell those things are. The corn dogs.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
The nature corn dogs.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, you know the ones.
Oh, yeah. We all know the ones.
The forbidden corn dog. Anyways.
Oh, my God.
So I go down this trail. I stumble across my pink bag. And it's opened. It's opened.
I'm pissed.
And I'm like, fuck, shit, bitch. I get so paranoid, and I'm like, fuck, fuck, fuck. So I look in the bag, and all of my swimsuits are there.
Wallet.
But my wallet is gone. So then I have to call Alaska Bank. Anyway, so my wallet's gone. I call Alaska Bank, and you know who picks up?
Oh, I know.
Not fucking Alaska Bank.
I know who it was.
Who was it?
It was Valerie.
Valerie picks up. She's a really cool lady. She's also a anyways.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter. Valerie picks up the phone. And she goes on and on and on about this amazing project that she wants me to work on. And I was like, obviously, of course I would love to work on it. Because I, you know, I'm a simp for Valerie. Because I would just do literally anything she says. Because she's just so respectable. And I'm just, you know, low-key in love with her. Anyway, right. So the point here. Sorry. I'm totally getting my. Oh my god, there's gum!
Yeah, bitch.
Oh. Okay, so. I'm just gonna get a lot more annoying now with fucking gum. I'm just gonna be like. So, you know, anyways.
Oh my god.
Okay, I'm gonna try to avoid that at all costs. I think I'm painting a lot. I think I'm doing bad. Bro, I think I am low key as well. So.
Bitch, Valerie's on the phone, but you just called Alaska Bank.
So I wanted to call Alaska Bank to cancel my card. Oh, I forgot to mention, I checked my bank account balance, and it was $10. So I knew somebody was using my card.
Oh my god.
And I was like, fuck, I have to cancel this right now. And when I call Alaska Bank, Valerie picks up, and she starts talking about this project about these birds. And she wants to do a video with these birds. And I was like, oh, well, fuck, of course. And I'm not going to hang up on Valerie.
No.
Even though it's, like, very urgent because the burglar who burglared my wallet from my bag, you know, he's using my card. So I'm like, this is a very, very, like...
Time-sensitive,
you know, panic that I'm in. Because I don't have my goddamn wallet. And someone is using my money. And I'm like, well, I don't have any more money. You know, it's not like I have, like, a treasure chest.
Mm-mm.
You know? Whatever, you know. And anyway. So, but I'm on the phone with Valerie. And I'm like, I can't fucking hang up on this woman. Because what am I going to say? Valerie, I would love to talk about your... bird project. However, so my wallet is missing and I have to call the bank. Like, no, of course I'm not gonna say that to her because
you had to.
I gotta listen to her pitch because that's more important.
So did you guys just talk about?
So she just talked about the bird project while I was just listening, panicking, but I couldn't I couldn't hang up the phone. And then she hung up and, you know, so I pick up the phone and I'm like, hi, is this Alaska Bank or whatever? I need you to cancel my card. And they're like, you have to prove verification that you are a scout. And I was like, bitch, I don't have my license because my license is in my wallet.